follow the Lord. That's job one for all of us. So that is the core reason that we wanted Allie on today, to help you in that way.
Well, we do hope that you've been helped and that you're inspired to kind of tame your schedule. A great starting place, of course, would be to get a copy of Allie's book, Breaking Busy. Look for that at your local bookseller or online retailer. And be sure to stop by focusonthefamily.com, where you'll find a variety of articles, downloads, and resources to help you in life generally, as well as in your parenting and marriage journeys. On behalf of Jim Daly and the entire Focus on the Family team, thanks for listening. I'm John Fuller, inviting you back next time as we once again help you and your family thrive in Christ.
Hello again. Stay safe and stay at home. Thank you for taking part in our mission of communicating Christ in our world amidst this pandemic. You may continue to send your FEBC love gifts through online donation. FEBC DYBS can now accept your support through the GCash app. For more information, please call us at 444-2112, or you may message us on our Facebook page at Facebook page 1233 Radyo DYBS. God bless you and keep safe.
The Lord heals. This is 1233 DYVS in the time of the pandemic. Giving hope in the midst of fear, confusion, and disease. Our message is the assurance of peace found in Jesus Christ. Proclaiming the gospel through radio broadcasting, the internet, and mobile app for 46 years.
Friend. Uptrend your thoughts. Let your feelings be uplifted. Get ready to be more rooted with the truth. Keep uprighted. Only here at your newest music tambayan.
Uprising.
Uprising.
Uprising. Uprising.
Up now is your host for today.
Friday of October, friend. We are already in the last quarter of the year. A lot has happened as 2020 has been a tough one for all of us. But nonetheless, our great God has continuously done great things for us, allowing us to experience the miracle and blessing of life and covering us with His protection, grace, and provision day by day. This is your friend Jai. Join me here at UPrising for an hour of music and inspiration. Only here at the Sweet Voice of Salvation, 1233 Radio DYBS. Let us kick off our Friday jam with songs Great Things by Phil Wickham and Glory and Majesty by John Reddick.
UPrising. UPrising.
Your Majesty.
via Facebook anymore. But starting this October, UPrising will be available on YouTube Live via 1233 Radio DYBS YouTube channel. Like and subscribe this channel for updates and notifications. You can continue to tune in to all the programs of DYBS on your radios via 1233 kHz or through FABC's mobile app, that is FABC PH Stream. You can download this both in your Android and iOS devices. Friend, how have you been keeping up and coping in this crisis? Do you feel like you have nowhere to go? No clarity of the future with unending cares and burdens? When life seems dark and bleak and we cannot find the way or don't even know which way to go, Jesus, our Good Shepherd, is leading us. He clears the insurmountable obstacles before us. And when our path sometimes leads us to a dead end, our Waymaker creates a way for us. When the troubles we face become too overwhelming, it may be a death of a loved one, sickness, unemployment, financial problems, and many other things that hold us down. God, our promise keeper, comforts us with His words and His presence, that there is hope beyond today because He is with us and we are His children. Next up is one of today's popular praise songs. Here is Waymaker from Leland.
UPrising.
Who you are.
Oh, you are.
UPrising.
He's a miracle worker.
Even when I don't see that you're working, even when I can't feel it, you're working. You never stop, you never stop working. You never stop.
Even when I can't see it, you're working. Even when I can't feel it, you're working. You never stop, you never stop.
UPrising. UPrising. UPrising.
Sing a little louder. Sing a little louder. Sing a little louder. Sing a little louder. Precious of my enemy. Sing a little louder. Louder than beyond belief. Sing a little louder. My weapon is a melody. Sing a little louder. Heaven calls to fight for me.
Facebook account 1233 Random UIDS, or you may text us at 0919-433-3135. Friend, when the enemy is whispering in your ear and giving you doubts, when you feel like you have no purpose and don't see any significance in life anymore, remember, God is not done with you yet. Find strength in the promises and faithfulness of our God. Be assured, because He has a purpose and a plan for you. Draw near to Him and you will find perfect love, peace, and rest in His presence and promises. Be blessed with our next song, God's Not Done With You, from Torrin Wells, and I Still Believe, from Thrive Worship.
UPrising.
Feels a lot like the end. So used to losing, you're afraid to try again. Right now all you see are ashes where there was a flame. Truth is that you're not forgotten, 'cause grace knows your name.
God's not done with you.
Your broken heart and your wounds and your scars.
God's not done with you.
Even when you're lost and it's hard and you're falling apart.
God's not done with you.
It's not over, it's only begun. So don't hide, don't run. 'Cause God's not done with you. You. There's a light you don't notice until you're standing in the dark. And there's a strength that's growing inside your shattered heart.
God's not done with you,
even with your broken heart and your wounds and your scars.
God's not done with you,
even when you're lost and it's hard and you're falling apart.
God's not done with you.
It's not over, it's only begun. So don't hide, don't run. God's not done with you. You. He's got a plan, this is part of it. He's gonna finish what he started. He's got a plan, this is part of it. He's gonna finish what he started. He's not done. God's not done writing your story. No, he's not done. God's not done with you.
God's not done with you.
Even with your broken heart and your wounds and your scars.
God's not done with you.
Not
even
when you're lost and it's hard and you're falling apart.
God's not done with you.
It's not. Not done writing your story. No, he's not done. God's not done with you.
You hold the weight of a world that is shaking. You heal the heart of a nation that's aching. My trust in you.
I still believe.
Lord heals. This is 1233 DYVS in the time of the pandemic. Giving hope in the midst of fear, confusion, and disease. Our message is the assurance of peace found in Jesus Christ. Proclaiming the gospel through radio broadcasting, the internet, and mobile app for 46 years.
UPrising.
my song. You are the well, the one I'm drawing from. You are my refuge, my whole life long. Where else would I go? Surely my God is the strength of my soul. Your love defends me. Your love defends me. And when I feel like I'm all alone, your love defends me. Your love defends me. Yeah.
UPrising.
Day after day, night after night, I will remember you're with me in this fight. Although the battle, it rages on, the war is already won. I know the war is already won. Surely my God is the strength of my soul. Defends me, your love defends me. And when I feel like I'm all alone, your love defends me. Your love defends me. Surely my God is the strength of my soul. Your love defends me. Your love defends me. And when
I look back and see the beautiful things that God has given me. I see everything that has made me happy. And then I see that above all things, it's the little acts of love that count a lot. Not my clothes, not my money, not the gifts I got. It was a call from a friend and a fun-filled moment we shared. It was the little acts of love that I'll remember till the end.
Our next song reminds us of a timeless story, the greatest love story in history, the story of the cross and resurrection of our Savior Jesus Christ. The verse in Romans 5:8 says, God demonstrated his love to us, that while we were still sinners and living in sin, Christ loved us and died for us. This story of love and rebirth leads us to respond to God's great love for us, that we can sing with gratefulness our praise to his name forever. This love story is as relevant today as it was 2,000 years ago. It is his story. It is our story. It is my story. It was real then and is still real today. Jesus loves you and He wants to save you. Be blessed with our next songs, O Praise the Name from Hillsong Worship and Great is Thy Faithfulness from One Sonic Society.
UPrising. UPrising.
I cast my mind to Calvary, where Jesus bled and died for me. I see His wounds, His hands, His feet, my Savior on that cursed tree. His body bound and drenched in tears, they laid Him down in Joseph's tomb, the entrance sealed by heavy stone. Messiah still and all
UPrising.
Oh,
UPrising.
Great is thy faithfulness, O God, my Father. There is no shadow of turning with thee. Thou changest not, thy compassions, they fail not. As thou hast been, thou forever wilt be. Summer and winter and springtime and harvest, sun, moon and stars in their courses above, join with all nature in manifold witness to thy great faithfulness, mercy and love. Beginning to end, my life in your hands. Great is your faithfulness. Sin and a peace that endureth, thy own dear presence to cheer and to guide, strength for today and bright hope for tomorrow. Blessings are mine with 10,000 beasts.
Confident because since the beginning and up until the very end, the word and promises of God never fails. I'll leave you with a song, You Keep Hope Alive, from John Reddick and Mandisa. Remember, friend, Jesus is our only hope. Have a blessed weekend. See you again next week. Take care.
UPrising.
Days may be darkest, but your light is greater. You light our way, God, you light our way. When evil is rising, you're rising higher, with power to save, with power to save. You keep hope alive, you keep hope alive. From the beginning to end, your word never fails. You keep hope alive, because you are alive. Jesus, you are alive.
Death had a stronghold, but your life was stronger.
UPrising.
In the morning, hope. In the evening, hope. Because you're living, hope. Because you're breathing, there's hope.
In the breaking, hope. In the sorrow,
oh, hope.
For this moment,
yeah,
my hope. For tomorrow, there's hope.
Beso, mag-alcohol ka.
Bes, dry na yung kamay ko, kaka-alcohol.
At least